And the next awards are for the Tri-District Summer Art Program, which students had to audition for. And in the area of theater, Tucker Privet. And another student who was accepted for the Visual Arts Program is Caroline Mark.
Thank you.